one of Bollywood's finest and the glorious spirit of the entertainment and the cinema. Now, of course, we know IFA is a blast and more. We get to see our wonderful stars moving out of the country, doing their thing. Shahid Kapoor looking gorgeous as ever. Hi, Shahid. Then he sends me a kiss right across. But what it aims to do year after year is, of course, build bridges across communities, businesses, across cinemas, and across nations. This year, IFA goes to Malaysia. And of course, we're excited about the gala time we have prepared for you. But I would like to begin the session by welcoming the esteemed members of the media. Good evening, members of the media. Give yourselves a big hand. Thank you, Poonam, again. Also, I would like to thank the sponsors because they are key in making the IFA dreams a success year after year. Videocon, Hero Cycles, Carnival Cinemas, Colors TV, and of course, JW Marriott, Ritz-Carlton, KL. Of course, our wonderful celebrities who are walking in as we speak. Of course, we have Shahid already. Please give Shahid a big hand. Now your hands come together. Thank you, Shahid. I know, we will... Mr. Kapoor. Oh, and there's Hrithik Roshan in the audience, even as we speak. Ladies and gentlemen, big hand while your cameras come up as well. And as I speak and I'm counting down, we have Arjun Kapoor entering the hall. Ladies and gentlemen, big hand, Arjun. Hey, good evening. What's up? And Sonakshi Sinha, the gorgeous. Hi, Sonakshi. Good evening. And the man who drinks from the fountain of youth, Mr. Anil Kapoor himself. Give him a big hand. All right, I just gave all of you a wonderfully warm welcome. I will repeat myself a little later, not now, but thank you everybody for being here. It's going to be a wonderful evening and a wonderful weekend next weekend. I would like to begin with, before this excitement gets the better of me, I would like to hand over the spotlight to Wiz Sabas Joseph, Director of Wizcraft, to take us through what IFA has in store for us. Sabas, can we please have you on stage, ladies and gentlemen?
Good afternoon, friends, friends from the media, our key partners and friends from the corporate world, Videocon D2H, S-Cross, Hero Cycles Group, Carnival Cinemas, Fame, our beloved friend Raj Naik from Colors, and all our friends from Hindi Cinema. Welcome to the 16th IFA weekend. On behalf of my partners, Andre, Viraf, and the entire IFA and Wizcraft team, we promise you a weekend to remember, a weekend to celebrate, a weekend that you'll never forget. Across 4 continents, 11 countries, 14 distinct destinations, IFA has traversed quite a journey. And finally, we have a new home, Colors Television, India's leading entertainment television channel. And along with that, an entire Viacom group that is out there supporting the entire IFA movement. The IFA weekend starts in Kuala Lumpur from June 5th. It goes on to June 7th. On day one of the IFA weekend, we have the IFA Rocks, where we present the IFA Technical Awards. That day, we also have the FICCI IFA Global Business Forum. Day two, we present the blockbuster Dil Dhadakne Do with the entire star cast in attendance, led by Zoe Akhtar, the XL team, Anil Kapoor, Ranveer, Priyanka Chopra, Anushka, and Farhan. That night, the IFA Fashion Extravaganza will showcase 3 of our hottest designers. Masaba Gupta with the IFA line, a specific collection being created for the IFA inspired by the sun. Rocky S and Gaurang Shah, who'd be making his debut on the IFA platform. Day 3, we have an iPhone Music workshop where we share with the Malaysian audience how songs are created for Hindi cinema. That night, the night of nights, the S-Cross IFA Awards. Anchored for the first time ever by the crazy duo of Arjun Kapoor and Ranveer Singh. A completely new face, exciting, crazy, and completely gunde. The IFAs have always used the platform to be able to talk about serious issues that face the world. One of that, since the year 2007, has been greening, save the planet. This year, with the support of Hero Cycles, we're communicating a very strong message. Cycle, keep fit, and be a planet saver. A completely different approach, allowing everyone an opportunity to do their bit to save the planet. Something unique this year, for the first time ever, IFA with the Fame app will allow people from across the world to experience the IFA weekend live. Right from the stars leaving Mumbai to the stars arriving in Kuala Lumpur, and then right through every green carpet, every exciting event. The Fame app, which most of you already are familiar with, is largely a talent-based app. But here they're focused on showcasing talent and especially showcasing the IFAs. So the digital world from Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, with our anti-gravity booths, etc., are really going to hold center stage for everyone across the world to be absolutely in touch with the IFA and connect right through. Without further ado, I'd like to thank all of you for being here. Join us at the IFA weekend. And really, a big thanks to Hrithik, Anil, Arjun, Shahid, Sunakshi, and Rocky S for joining us here today and making this really very special. Thank you.
Wow, is there anything IFA is not doing this year? All right, I must tell you, I've been fortunate enough to be part of IFA 1 year that I was there. And I've noticed one thing that I must tell you swells up every Indian's heart with pride. So when you go up on stage, because it's always almost a different country, a wonderful locale, and most of our film stars go up there, unless I'm sure you've done this before. And when you go up there and the people are watching you and they're making some noise and then you shout out, I love you, in this case, Malaysia. Close to my neighbor. In this case, Malaysia. I love you, Malaysia. And have you noticed how they go right back going, yeah! That feeling, Hrithik, is unmatchable. So I suggest that you today practice your I love yous. Yes, Arjun Kapoor with those dreamy eyes. You practice your I love yous like you're saying it to a co-star because they really mean it when they say I love you back to you. Isi baat par film industry ke liye ek baar phir se zordar taaliyan. All right, and thank you, Sabas, for telling us all that's going to happen. And it's a really exciting evening it's going to be. I would now like to call on the general manager of JW Marriott, Ritz Carlton, to please address our media and guest, Mr. Mehmood Skaf.
Well, greeting from Malaysia. Good afternoon from JW Marriott and the Ritz-Carlton, Kuala Lumpur. I'm here. I promise Anil, actually. Anil, maybe, I don't watch many Indian movies myself. Subtitle mostly in Bahasa or different language. I don't speak Indian. But Anil, I love his act, actually. He's been one of my heroes a long time before I met him. When I met him, he said, IFA in KL is going to be hot. And I promised him I will be in Mumbai for the press conference. Was surprised today to see a lot of young actors and actresses from India, but Anil is still younger than ever. So it did send really a buzz when they say IFA is going to be in KL. So I'm here to speak in behalf of Malaysia, in behalf of the Ritz-Carlton Kuala Lumpur and the JW Marriott in Kuala Lumpur. We are looking forward to welcome IFA to welcome all of you to KL, to show you really our hospitality. Surprise is Indian society in Malaysia is big. I was surprised to see the Malaysian, who's Malay, not Indian. They love Bollywood, they love the actor, they love the movie of India as much as any Indian. I'm looking forward with my team to welcome every one of you and to show you the hospitality of Malaysia. Thank you. Hope to see you soon in Malaysia.
Thank you, Mrs. Scuff. We're honored and really looking forward to the experience back home in Malaysia. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to now invite on stage the CEO of Videocon D2H, Mr. Anirudh Dhoot, to say a few words. Please give him a big hand.
Good afternoon, friends. Videocon has been partnering IFA and Viscraft for now 7 years. The core theme of wholesome entertainment and the celebration of cinema is the common link that brings a platform like IFA. And Videocon D2H together, IFA is a pioneer in recognizing and promoting Indian entertainment industry globally. Videocon D2H blends perfectly with the IFA platform due to our constant desire to innovate and excel with a winning attitude. Recently, listing on the Nasdaq Stock Exchange bears the testimony to our global outlook and the tremendous growth. We are now the most valued Indian media company on Nasdaq Stock Exchange. We are committed to providing the best technology to our consumer and delighting them always. Our continued partnership with IFA is a commitment to strengthen this association and take the wholesome entertainment experience across the globe. Videocon D2H will continue to bring unique content, new mediums of delivery, and innovative services to our consumer. We thank our 6.5 crore consumer for responding their faith in us and making us India's one of the fastest growing DTH service. We extend our complete support to IFA for recognizing and celebrating talent in Indian cinema on a global level. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Mr. Dhoot. Thank you so much to speak to us. I would like to now call upon our cause campaign partners, Mr. Munjal, the MD of Hero Cycles, to tell us a little more on their relationship with IFA.
Good evening, afternoon actually. I'm delighted to actually say that Hero Cycles as a family is very happy to join hands with IFA Awards and being their cause partners. As we all know, IFA is the biggest or the most prestigious awards in India. It is a great platform to actually spread the awareness of cycles and hope there more cycles are sold in India. And I hope IFA is a great success and it reaches a lot more people than expected this year. Thank you.
And it will be. Now can we please welcome on stage Mr. P.V. Sunil, CEO Carnival Cinemas. Please, ladies and gentlemen.
The first time participating in an IFA function, so not familiar with most of the names. But thank you to Mr. Andrea and Mr. Sabas for, we are very grateful for participating us in this program. Carnival Cinemas is probably a new name in the board. And very proud to say that thanks to some of the acquisition we did, we are the largest multiplex chain in the country today with the spread of 90 cities. Considering the spread of cities, we are the largest. And we have a large vision as Carnival Cinemas. We are looking for 1,000 screens in the next 2 years. So this is all very new, very fast. So we wanted to showcase to our great superstars and all the colleagues in the industry. And we found that IFA, the truly international event, is the best way to platform for showcasing Carnival Cinemas. for all of you. So grateful to again IFA for allowing us to be part of this, and looking forward to all your best wishes for our mission and growth. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Sunil, you hugely, hugely popular man. And of course, now I would like to call on stage the man. I like to say the machine. वैसे शहर में लड़के तो हजारों हैं, मगर when you're standing next to the fountain of youth, who cares about all that? Now on stage, I would once again like to call the man who I've been on stage with many times, मगर क्या करूं? जी भरता ही नहीं. All right, Bollywood superstar Sonakshi Jaka sir, let's have you on stage, the Mr. Anil Kapoor. This day would come.
Good afternoon. It's an honor to be here. Thank you so much, the media, hamare mai baap. Thank you very much for being here in such large numbers, and all the sponsors. There are a few things I'm very, very excited about this IFA. There are a lot of firsts happening, you know, over here. So that really, really, I'm very, very excited, but this time I'm also mera dialogue tha na kuch zyada hi excited hu. Most important is there are two of the, you know, people whom I really admire, respect, and who have taken whatever they've done to international level, and who are hugely admired, respected by the entire film fraternity also for what they have done. I'm very excited that Wizcraft, which is and Andre and the Colors team, Mr. Raj Naik, are coming together. You know, you can expect something really, really spectacular. And I mean it from my bottom of my heart when I say that. Because for them, it's not only about money. Of course, money is important, but it's the passion. That whatever we do, we'll do to our best and make it world class. Nuksan hota hai, hone do yaar. Wo to chalta rehta hai. Nafa, fayda to chalta hi rehta hai. But hum jo bhi karenge, wo zabardast karenge. So this IFA, I promise you, is going to rock. And of course, friends, ladies and gentlemen, there are few of the actors over here, and I'm really, really huge, huge fan of all of them sitting over here, and I've admired, and I can see that, you know, they're ruling, they're going to rule forever and ever. There's Shahid Kapoor, there is of course Mr. Hrithik, whom I have always been a great, great fan, and I told him when I saw him, I said, tu ek do saal nahi, 30-40 saal tak, you'll be the top star. I don't know if you remember that. And of course, Arjun has taken me by surprise. Yeah, absolutely. I never expected him. You know, seriously, I'm telling you, Arjun, whenever I meet you, whenever I interact with you, you're terrific, absolutely fantastic. The way you speak, this is just the beginning. This is just the tip of the iceberg. You're going to be huge. I promise you. You're going to be huge. Well, and of course, Sonakshi. Kya dialogue is famous? Jhakas se zyada popular kaun sa hai? Khamosh. There's only one dialogue which is much more popular than Jhakas, and that is Khamosh. Are, of course, yeah. Same thing, yeah. Khoon to ek hi hai na. Legacy. Thappar se dal lagta hai. So I'm so happy all of you all are coming for this IFA. It's going to be, you know, really, really excited. I'm really excited. I'm looking forward to all your performances. And as I look forward to all your films, Shahid, Hrithik, Arjun, Sonakshi. And I'm sure, you know, I can see it that we all are basically inherently entertainers. We love to make people smile, laugh, make them happy. And I can see that in y'all. And that's what it is. And that's what we are supposed to be. God has given us so much. It has given us so much. And that's what we should do every time we are on stage or we are in front of the camera. Do our best and entertain everybody. Yeah. And what better platform than the IFA platform? It's world class. You know, I have traveled all over the world. I have witnessed a lot of awards, walked a lot of red carpets. But IFA is the best. The IFA weekend. It's a unique combination of awards, fashion shows, and serious conversation, and workshops. You name it. And business, everything. And you can see that everybody, even the sponsors and the people from Malaysia, Mr. Mohammed, I'm looking forward to staying in your hotel. I'm sure you know, all my friends have said that I told them that that's the best hotel in Malaysia is your hotel. So we're looking forward to staying over there. So friends, ladies and gentlemen, I won't take much of time because I think enough has been said and everybody knows how great IFA is. And this year, I have promised the Malaysian government and the Malaysian, all the people who came on the press conference, that my instincts is, and my instincts is always right, and it's my gut level that this is going to be the best IFA. And of course, Dil Dhadakne Doz, screening, the premiere is going to happen over here. Thoda bahut promotion to chal banta hai. Thoda promotion to banta hai. Am I right or wrong? Wo to hum log apni 200%. So there's going to be a screening of Dil Dhadakne Do, and which we all are looking forward to. I am looking forward to. I'm very anxious, very nervous, and of course now I have been given this honor to invite my dearest friend, Mr. Raj Nayak.
You just heard Arjun and Ranveer saying they are going to redeem all their sins in IFA. I don't think you can get a better platform to redeem your sins. Big hand to Anil Kapoor, I mean the youngest man. He mentioned that Hrithik will do 40 years, and I think Anil has already done 40 years in Indian cinema and still going strong. I'm not going to speak too much. Suffice to say that at Colors, anything and everything that we do, we try to do it with a lot of passion, and we try to scale up things, try to do it in a different way, and hopefully, in true Color style, we'll give you a great entertaining event this year. IFA, I think, and I believe, is probably the world's largest Bollywood event. And there are only three reasons people don't go to IFA. One is because if they are shooting or they've got some commitments which they can't get out of. Two is if hotels are not available and airline tickets are not available, which I'm told is the case right now. We are having huge logistic problems in flying a lot of people, and I know people are going via Dubai and Singapore and Delhi to reach IFA. And third is, if you're not invited to IFA. I'll show you another promo. I mean, that'll give you a glimpse of what is going to come and how different IFA is going to be this year. Before I get off the stage, I just want to invite everybody, all of you, to come to Malaysia and experience our hospitality. Shahid, Hrithik, Arjun, Anil, Sonakshi, and my friends Sabas, Andre, and Viraf, thank you very much, and hopefully we'll deliver a great event this year. Thank you.
Phew. Boy, am I glad that this press conference is going out live on the Fame app anyway. Mr. Nayak, thank you very much for inviting us. Everyone's coming. It's not just the people in this room, yeah? Everyone's coming. All right. A big hand for Mr. Nayak. Oh, here you are. So I'm definitely coming because now I'm invited for sure. All right, next on stage, I would like to invite another friend of IFA. Who better than Rocky S to take us through what glamour and fashion we're going to see that night. Can we have a big hand for Rocky S?
Good evening, everybody. This is my fourth time I'm showcasing at IFA and really excited to be a part of the family. This time I'm inspired by the new line which is being launched by Maruti. It's called Monochrome. Everything is going to be monochrome, black, white, which is my signature line, signature colors. Lots to be seen, but I'll keep it as a surprise. Thank you very much.
Rocky S, being the shy boy here, but watch him on that weekend. I'm telling you, he's going to be a changed person. Speaking of which, now on stage, I would like to invite the man who Mr. Kapoor, my favorite person in this row. No, Sonakshi, I didn't really mean that. But you know what I mean. Who Mr. Kapoor said surprises him each and every time. That cute face behind the beard, those wonderful, wonderful eyes. That people can't stop talking about. Let's invite on stage, while looks be straight in the eye, Arjun Kapoor.
Malaysia is what we are going to say when we get to Malaysia. I started practicing. Karna padta hai, boss. Pehli baar life mein itna bada mauka mila hai. And after the way Anil Chachu's hosted the last 3 minutes, he's done what we might not be able to do in 3 hours, is entertain you, excite you, encourage you, motivate you, and make you realize what potentially IFA is all about, and the coming together of colors along with Viscraft and all the sponsors and everybody affiliated with this fantastic showcasing of our film industry. What Anil Chachu said, we are all entertainers in our own way. We try and entertain. Meri IFA ke saath kaafi sari memories hai actor banne ke pehle bhi thi. I'm getting a chance to host with my Baba Ranveer Singh. Izzat ka faluda to hum waise hi kar chuke hain kaafi baar. To is baar kuch bada karenge. Hopefully naam roshan karenge Hindustan ka. But it's been fantastic to be able to be part of IFA on so many occasions, and I've enjoyed it every single time. Today I thought thoda alag karta hun kuch aap sabka aashirwad chahiye, especially since we have all these fantastic actors here with me. I thought main thodi si hosting ki practice abhi se shuru kar leta hun. Why don't you replace Ranveer and be by my side?
How
for
on
the
earth
time
am I ever going to replace?
No, he is
Baba.
Irreplaceable. Mera pehla, aakhri and one and only Baba. But I thought I'll invite all my fellow actors on stage, and we'll do a bit of question answer session rather than me talking unnecessarily.
Done. Who are we starting with?
Who would you like to start with?
Well,
mere cue cards ke hisab se mujhe jana chahiye, just to make sure ki main zyada na faflaun. Isiliye teleprompter bahut pasand
hai. Yeah, why you do that? I can that's what Baba would do.
So let's start with somebody who I've grown up admiring. I've agreed that I have a man crush on this person, and he has made Hindustan ki film industry so roshan. Hrithik Roshan.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Very happy to be here. It's an honor. It's IFA time again, and we are already rocking, as you can see. That's a good start. Very happy to be here. My love for IFA has been expressed by me many a times. I love you, IFA. I love all the people behind the IFA, Andre, the entire team. All the people who are associated with IFA this time, congratulations. We are going to have a ball. IFA really is something. Hey, You want to ask me some questions?
No, no. आप अच्छा flow में जा रहे हो जाइए ना.
नहीं नहीं तो पूछ ले नहीं.
नहीं नहीं you
तेरे जवाब जो है वो मेरे ये इसमें speech में.
अच्छा तो मैं actually पूछना चाहता था what is your most fondest memory since you've been part of IFA from its inception. What is your fondest and gladdest memory?
अरे yeah that moment after that after party. When you, you know that girl.
Achha,
that, no, sorry, sorry. We should not go there.
Show ke andar
achha, show ke. IFA really is about the moments. I think, you know, just like in life, you know, it's all about taking each moment and creating something magical with it. But what happens with the IFA is that, you know, I'm rocking a bit too much. I want to stand up. What happens in the IFA is that it gets automatic. Yeah. You know, you arrive at a place and the magic just begins. And I think the magic moments come from the faces of all our fans and all the people that we get to meet, you know, in such far across places. And it reminds me that, you know, it's such a wonderful world that even though they are so far apart, you know, they are able to connect and touch my heart and my soul. And this would not be possible, you know, if IFA didn't exist. So thank you, IFA, for connecting the world, making the world, you know, a more beautiful place, more connected place. Doing that, contributing that to our cinema. I think that's apart from that, I have a lot of other moments also. But I think the bond that I share with IFA, I think, starts because I think we both were born, not think, I know, both were born in the same year. We were both born in 2000. Cinematically, we are the same age. You know, we are what? 15 years old now.
So we are like, uh-huh. You don't look 15 at all.
I don't say such things in front of Anil. I used to say uncle, but I can't say uncle anymore.
Just imagine.
Matlab ke it is not allowed. Matlab 20 saal se jo insaan, you know, I look up to him, say Anil uncle, I've learned from him. One day I looked at him, I can't call him uncle, man. And he told me that I will last for 40 years. I'm 40 years old now. He looks 39. I'm confused.
Just so you feel better, he calls me Arjun Chachu. That should put into perspective. Just say it again so people know that you actually call me that. What do you call me at home? See, he calls me Chachu. So you can imagine he's aging backwards.
He just wants you to go to the gym a bit more.
Yeah, that's it.
No, as I was saying, IFA and I are the same age. We are 15 years old now. So we're like into our teens now. You know, we're teenagers. So, you know, and we all know what teens think about all day, you know. Dad, Shahid, you corrupted mind. We think about having a good time, and that's what we're going to have in Malaysia. We're going to have the best time ever. I mean, last year was passe, man. We were 14 years old last year. This year we are 15, man. We know how to do it now. We are going to have a rocking time. Right? Mind blowing.
Aapka aashirwad mil gaya.
What?
You know, the thing is, I'm just staring at you and wondering how you're so good looking. I've forgotten what I wanted to ask you. And this might happen very often during the show also, that we might not be able to continue what we thought of. Speaking about good looking, speaking about people, jo hai logo ki dilon ki dhadkan, jo hai ladkiyon ki dilon ki dhadkan, shahid ki tarah sweet, jaise Ranveer Singh ne faisla kiya inko bulane ka, hamare pyare dulare, sabke pyare Shahid Kapoor, yani ki Shahid Kapoor ko bulana chahenge stage pe.
Yeah, I think we should.
Because even IFA
basically,
rocks.
तुम लोग हम लोग को ऐसा feel करा रहे हैं हम लोग इतने बुड्ढे हो गए कि हम लोग को rocking chair की ज़रूरत है जैसे वो बुड्ढे लोग ऐसा बैठते हैं. This is all a strategy. But I'll call you Chachu for the rest of this event.
Okay.
It's really uncomfortable. I think I'll also stand. Very very happy to be here. Very happy to be a part of IFA one more time. I think everybody has said everything that possibly can be said about IFA. I'm performing here after I think 4 or 5 years. I've been hosting for the last 2 years, but now we have two psychotic people hosting IFA, and I don't think me and Farhan can ever beat that. So I'm sure it's going to be very, very entertaining. And I'm really, really excited to see both of them do whatever it is that they're promising on the promos of Colors that they're going to do, because they really need to do it. So wishing them all the best with that, and I hope that they get the world's forgiveness.
Yes.
And Arjun and me seem to be sporting similar looks. I'm glad I trimmed my goatee just before I came. Otherwise, we would have really looked very, very...
We are actually Jodhwa.
Weirdly similar.
Yeah.
yeah.
I have a question. Yes, I want to ask you, we all love watching you dance. You love dancing. You love performing. Abhi bhi nervous hote ho when you dance? Tell us honestly. Do you feel that anxiety when you go up on stage?
See, when you once in a while stand next to, sit next to, act next to, talk next to Hrithik Roshan, it just reminds you of the fact that there's a very long way to go as a dancer. And I'm not saying this just for
easy effect. Way out. Easy
I'm
answer.
Not saying this for effect. Listen, I saw your first film, and I remember, you know, I just bought myself a sports bike and all. No, it wasn't your first film. It was Koi Mil Gaya. That was the film that I saw, and I just debuted and all, and I came on my bike and all that. And I came thinking, I'm damn cool and all, I've debuted, man. I'm like in it and all. And I saw the film and I left in a rickshaw. Because I felt so depressed about myself as an actor. So Hrithik is amazingly inspiring. And seriously, seeing him dance is a learning experience every time. The amount of work he puts into his performances is really something to learn from. Everybody, all choreographers always tell me that, you know, the amount of time he rehearses is something they've never seen anybody else do. So there's a lot of effort that goes into what he does. And that's very, very inspiring. So yes, I do get nervous before every time I dance. And this year there's Hrithik Roshan as well. So I'm going to feel even more nervous. And I'm going to be equally excited to watch him perform.
You went on a bike and you came in a rickshaw. Yeah. I saw Kavana Bera and I wanted to wear that Jali wala t-shirt that he wore. So I have lost weight only to be able to wear clothes like that. When you remember that step that he does in that black shirt?
I'm going to leave this. Okay, listen. Right, no, listen. Listen, once you have to do this, do that thing now for IFA. Do that thing now. What you thing. Do in the climax of Kahuna Pyare Yaar. Are you ready? Can you feel it? Then let's go for it. Come on, do it once, man.
Okay, fine. You do with me.
I can't, yeah. Nahi, step nahi tha. But something you did say, you said something and all. I don't know, do the step. What step should you do? Are you ready? Can you feel it? Then let's go for it.
Are you with me? Can you
feel it?
Then let's go for it.
Yeah, dude. Okay, then I can't do that one.
So are you guys ready and can you feel it?
I was just going to say, this was a good time for you to join them in a dance
club. No, aukat mein rehna chahiye life mein. So now moving on, ladies and gentlemen, we have two wonderful men on stage and I would like to call a very, very beautiful woman. She's been my co-star in my last film, Tevar. I've had a fantastic experience working with her and truly one of the nicest people I've met and a great sport when it comes to everything that she does, Sonakshi Sinha.
I do not have a monologue ready on IFA or Hrithik Roshan. So if you would like to carry on with the questions, I would be more than thankful.
but the thing is that we've heard that you have something very exciting this time for IFA and for the people that are going to be watching IFA and all your fans. What is it?
I think I should keep it a little bit of a surprise, but it's something that you guys will enjoy. Okay, two performances, I can give you that. I'm performing at IFA Rocks and on the main show day as well. So, and they're both very different performances. This time Sabas is making me do something very... actually, he's helping me fulfill a dream at IFA Rocks. So thank you, Sabas. And I'm really looking forward to it. But yeah, my performance on the main show day is going to be something... like, you've been calling me the dub smash queen and all of that, so I thought I'll give you a little bit more of that on those lines. And anyway, women are the new heroes today, so, you know, so it's going to be very, very heroic. I can give you that as well.
Oh, you finished?
Yeah. You can ask me the next.
Aise to tu hota.
I had that effect on people.
But okay, Sonakshi, while you're on stage and before he carries on, I must tell you, Sonakshi loves to dance. And when she dances, she has this typical... Sonakshi, remember, you have to show them that face of yours when you dance. That Bambaya face that you make when you're... Gandhi Baat, that one, yeah, yeah. I'll sing it. We are going to sing Gandhi Baat.
You need music for that. And everybody has to
check her face. You must, it's lovely.
His face is he makes the worst face.
What face do I make?
What is the face?
Why don't you all both show it to us?
Calm down, everybody.
Show us.
No.
Yeah. I can't even look at it.
It's subtle, yeah.
Very, truly subtle.
आज कुछ संस्कारी करते हैं सोच के आए थे. और कर क्या रहे हो देखो
सुधर जाओ बाबा होस्ट करना है
और बार भी करना है इसके बाद कोशिश करेंगे
ये रिहर्सल स्टेज हो जाएगा हां
बिफोर वी मूव अहेड आफ्टर व्हाट अनिल चाचू सेड अबाउट मी एंड द वे
यू डोंट हैव टू आस्क मी मोर क्वेश्चंस
और बाकी सब
कैसे सब एकदम फिट चलो ठीक है बैठ जाते हैं मतलब दैट्स द क्यू
मतलब यू वांट टू आंसर मोर वी कैन आस्क यू मोर क्वेश्चंस
प्लीज ना Because I didn't give that whole IFA speech and the praising Ritik. Should I start? Because then even I won't be able to stop. I mean, look at his eyes. Sorry,
I think I'm, you should I'm just, this
yeah. Full, I'm just, yeah, pani pani is happening right now. So.
Shahid, you might want How? To join them.
I wasn't prepared How? For this.
I don't like to participate in these weird moments. It's I not mean, my the, thing.
You, the boys are going like that. Imagine my halat, yeah. Oh, thanks.
He has gone pink, however, I must tell you. Ritik, your cheeks have gone pink.
Yeah.
I made Ritik Roshan blush. So now, before Anil Jaju fires me and gets bored of waiting, I just wanted to say what he said about me. I'm really, really touched and overwhelmed that he said it at this podium. We very rarely get a chance to interact and get emotional about things. So I really did feel emotional. I don't want to joke around and fool around introducing this person. I just want to say, आज भी जब मैं किसी पार्टी में जाता हूँ इनके साथ या कोई भी इवेंट पे होता हूँ मुझे लोग आके कहते हैं योर अंकल इज सो गुड लुकिंग एंड आई टेल यू ऑनेस्टली इट मेक्स मी सो प्राउड एंड सो हैप्पी एंड इट पिसेस द लिविंग डेलाइट्स आउट ऑफ मी ऑल्सो बिकॉज कोई मुझे कुछ अच्छा नहीं बोलता सिर्फ इनकी तारीफ करते हैं लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन द मैन हुज एजिंग बैकवर्ड्स अनिल कपूर
Anil Chachu said such great things about you. Hmm. I would like to ask you, he said, you know, you're constantly surprising him. Hmm. So do you want to tell us today one thing that surprises you about Anil Chachu at any given point, all the time, something recently?
The one thing that surprises me about yes. Anil Chachu, honestly and genuinely, this man's dedication and his passion towards his profession. I guess we are all five of us here, we are all very, very fortunate and lucky that we are... our passion has become a profession, but this man takes it to the next level with his dedication, regardless of age, regardless of what he's achieved. He
yeah,
still
I
is like
we
a
all
child.
Be around him now.
Yeah.
Like this.
Let's but make I him blush.
He's like
How?
A.
Go for it.
How?
He's like a child. Yeah?
How is it possible? Are you a man or machine? Prove it now.
The curious take your clothes case off. Of Anil Kapoor.
Take your clothes off. Prove it. Man or machine? Hey!
Sir, one more
Ladies and gentlemen, Anil Kapoor. Oh my God. I think he's doing it, Arjun.
See,
I think we've asked.
See the dedication he has.
This is what ask and you shall receive. Anil Kapoor teaches it to us.
I mean, this is his dedication. I know for a fact that this man, when he knows he has dubbing, will be up at 6 a.m. in the morning because subah subah aawaz bahut achhi sound karti hai, and he'll go and dub. And that is the kind of passion that we all need to learn. And I hope I can imbibe that and make him proud, like he was saying.
All right, give it up for these jhakkas people on stage, all of them. Yes. Arjun, you have one last chance to ask Chachu a question. Would you like to ask him something?
नहीं नहीं, I think उन्होंने मतलब जो कहना था, जो करना था, सब कुछ कर दिया. अभी मलेशिया में मिलते हैं, वहाँ पे होगे सवाल जवाब, वहाँ पे होगी मस्ती. And see you all at IFA 2015.
Well, great. Before that, I just have something for you. Please jump, please jump. Please, नहीं घर. All right, ladies and gentlemen, like I said earlier, before you go. There is one practice run you have to do of something that you will be doing and IFA. Can all of you together once look into the audience with your mics and say, we love you, IFA! One, two, three.
We love you, IFA!
All right. There's just one little activity. Man. Yes, sir.
Hello.
Sir.
One second.
Hello.
Yes, sir.
Hello. Actually,
sir is saying hello. Excuse me.
Shanti.
Hup.
Just say khamosh.
Khamosh. Irshad, sir.
Actually, kya ho gaya? Ki I'm a very hungry actor. Toh mujhe mauka nahi mila bolne ke liye. Toh main bolna chahta hu.
We love you, Haifa!
That's the way it's done, boys and girls. That's Anil Kapoor. All right, before we go, just a quick question. Hrithik, of course, you've won an Haifa Award.
Yeah.
So, you have won an Haifa Award?
Yes, two.
Two, very proudly so. So, Nakshi, my Janiman, have you won an Haifa Award?
Yes, my debut award.
All right, that's her debut. Shahid. You're looking hotter every day. It's a time, I'm telling you. Have you won an IFA award?
Yes.
Arjun? Oh, the whole industry knows this. I thought I was special. Arjun, have you won an IFA award?
No, I've never won an IFA award.
Baba?
Baba has won an IFA award.
So you're the only, like, I obviously can't win it at this point in my life yet. But, you know, this is a space where IFA Award makes everybody happy. So today, we're going to give you your own. Before we go there, lots of practice happening. We're going to give you your own personal special IFA Award. Ladies and gentlemen, can we have?
And this award ko present karne ke liye main bulana chahunga. Hrithik Roshan, Anil Kapoor, Sonakshi Sinha and Shahid Kapoor ko.
Please, usko yahan rakh dijiye. We would award. Like to see. Arjun Kapoor, this is your award. Get it, my friend!
And it should never be given again to anybody either. But ye gaadi mein fit nahi aane wala award. But thank you. I would like to thank a lot of people aur main Malaysia mein kar dunga.
All right. So that's it. Ladies and gentlemen, of course, we will be seeing you at the IFA. But before that, I would like to request all our esteemed sponsors to please come back on stage for a photo op. The beginning of a great relationship and a big welcome into the IFA family. Can we have you all on stage, please, sir?
I just have one announcement to make. We have just found out, and this is amazing news. You've just found out that the man that we wanted as for the finale act of the IFA has just consented and given his word that he is going to perform. He's already started his rehearsals. Ladies and gentlemen, may I introduce you to the man, Andre Timmins, who's going to perform on Chikni Chameli. And he is going to give you a little look-see right now.
Looks.
Andre.
Andre, we can get Andre, the media to chant your name at this point.
Okay, okay. Maybe not now. Malaysia mein. Malapakka. Do a little bit. Nothing? Okay, fine.
Again, since this is live on the Fame app, we've got Andre's promise saying that he's going to do this in Malaysia.